Thank you. take care of the bartenders over there. They're working hard over there. Make sure you tip them. We thank Phil, Jay, and Rich for having us here. And, we're here once a month. We're here next month as well. Thank you for coming and seeing us. Appreciate that. Jim Kingston, good to see you.
Yeah.
Tony. There you go. They have it coming, Tony. She's actually a man. I don't know who she got. I don't, definitely not from me. But I'm going to give this one for Lindsay. I'm going to do this one for Lindsay. She's got to tune up my guitar. And she's a 21-year-old girl, so she has absolutely does not care what I say. Some friends of mine said, as soon as I buy her a wedding, then we'll be friends again.
So I just got into that Daisy Jones in the six, by the way. So
there you go.
It's possible.
It's possible.
It's possible.
And we do a Bob Dylan tune. Familiar Grateful Dead. Top.
Oh,
Jordan, he had a Yankee hat on. He took it off.
This little guy.
Yeah.
The Yankee hat. He was terrific.
He was.
He's the best man.
He is.
Thank y'all for sticking around with us. Appreciate it. Got a couple more songs for you to finish up tonight. Is it in here? Yeah, it's good to go. Let's see what we got. We got them all in there. They're good kids right there. They like the music. They're our new fans. Jordan's recording me some talking bullshit.
Thank you.
rock it out with a little talking head. Hey, dog, stick around, make sure you take care of the bartenders before you go. Get some pizza, they put the pizza in the 9 o'clock, as well as anything else on the menu. Yeah, they open at 10 o'clock and the pizza still so happens. Thank you, I'll see you, Travis.